Well, so what are we about to do, y'all?
I got some.
Hey, what are we about to do?
Go fishing.
Y'all ready to go fishing?
Yes.
We about to go fishing with Zion and Sean. I mean Zion and Ava is on the show. Thank you. Stay tuned. Gonna fish today, try to catch and cook something.
I wanna catch a big one.
You wanna catch a what?
A big one.
Reel a little bit, Zion. What you want? Why you over here?
I want to catch a fish.
No, go on back over there and watch the iPad. Y'all don't want to fish no more.
I do want to.
Mm-mm.
You don't want to. Yes,
I do. Get out of my face. Mm.
We can find another hook on the ground. See? More hooks.
There. Okay. There. And there's another one right there.
Yeah.
But we need one.
Do we need one?
No.
Yeah.
No, you get a hook.
I'll put on this.
What you doing?
I'm making a fishing pole.
How are you making a fishing pole?
Because.
I said, how are you making it? She got a stick.
Yeah. We're
going
fishing with
it. And you got a fishing rod.
Go fishing with
it.
Oh, we got a fish.
Hey, give me the worm.
Here we go.
Okay,
you
want to go fishing?
Show me the worm.
Here's the worm.
Here's the worm.
The worm is on the hook.
I got on a hook with a hook. And we found the hook on the ground. And we got a hook over there. Got a worm over there. Then I do this.
Who's our deal?
And Ava tied it.
Whose idea was this?
Mine.
Mine.
That's mine! That's mine!
Yeah, and Ava's gonna catch a fish with it. Right, Ava?
Well, today has been a pretty rough day fishing. And I think the girls a tribute to that. They kept messing.
Hello.
They kept messing with the bait. They kept messing with the fishing rods, reeling them in. It's just kind of frustrating. That's how it is when you're taking little babies fishing. But it was still fun, you know. We didn't catch but one fish.
Ava, come here.
We had one hit and caught one fish. And we've been out here for 4 hours. Zion had snacks in her bag and she dumped them all out on the ground. So now where we was going to cook the food at has a bunch of ants. Zion, Ava has gotten a lot of minnows and just threw them in the water. And they tried to make a fishing rod.
I made it for her.
Yeah, she made it.
She didn't make it.
It still was fun.
And I found the hooks for her.
With Daddy's girls. I'll show y'all the fish we caught. So y'all, we caught the biggest bass ever. But we're gonna eat them. We're gonna do a cooking clean. We got something to eat. At least we caught something. Isaiah's. So since it's two of us, we're gonna do and it's a little bitty fish, it's a small fish, but we're gonna cut it in half. We're gonna cut two fillets out of it and go from there. First you cut the top where the backbone is, get the guts out. So this is one fillet. Got a few scales on it, okay. Not scales, but a few bones on the inside. It'll be alright. And that's what we're left with. Not a very good job of filleting, but it'll work. But we're not professional cooks. We just cook what we like. Start off with butter in this little pot. Cast iron skillet. We'll heat the thing up.
You don't like all your butter yet? Stop rubbing. It's frozen out of it. It's not frozen out of it. It's not ready now.
Oh yeah. What a fork it. Put a little lemon juice on that. Well, we about to do a slight taste test right quick. First time we did a catch and cook outside. It would have been pretty interesting with these little brats.
Yes.
Yeah, it's been pretty interesting. This right here. Fish just jumped up over there.
Yeah.
Move, Ava. Mm-hmm. Well, this right here is some avocado or avocado.
Some fish.
Hold on. Tell us what it tastes like.
Lord have mercy. Y'all, you would think we were some doggone chefs. I'm gonna get
it. Hold on, Zion. Yeah, here's on my piece.
You got a little piece of skin too. Ooh,
you got a little piece of skin. Good. It's my first time tasting. Here we go. Y'all.
Yeah, that's like a dog on.
I'm not even exaggerating.
Wait.
I'm not even exaggerating.
When I say
heaven in the mouth, that's exactly what that was. Lord, that was, thank you, Lord, for this.
Hold on, they gotta taste. The girls gotta taste.
All right, the girls finna taste some.
They don't believe us.
They're able first.
What it taste like?
You ain't get a big enough piece.
It tastes like chocolate.
Chocolate.
Yeah.
Be quiet.
What it taste like?
It tastes like chicken.
Is it good? It's real good.
All right, Zion.
I got it.
Perfect. Here goes on your
fish.
Is it good? Is it really good?
I don't know. It's yummy. Now this the picky eater right here. And she tearing this fish up.
Mix it with the avocado and see what that tastes like. The avocado, it's like mixed with that fish. Oh Lord, that was good.
Man, if I had a side of rice,
that's really good.
Goodness gracious.
One more time with the avocado.
It's good.
Just a little piece of this skin.
It's good.
Really good.
I wish we called mine.